Hello everyone, it's been a while since I've uploaded a video, so this is just a preview of what I'm going to be working with in my next video, which is oranges that are rotting or rotten, and then the butternut squash. I plan on trying to make a cake with whatever's edible parts, the edible parts of the orange. And then with the butternut squash, I plan on making gnocchi with it after cutting off these. This can be cut off and then it's edible. Okay, that's it. See you in the next video.